What's happening, everybody? Hope you all are good. Welcome to Telltale's Walking Dead, the final season, episode 3, act 3. Now, if you don't already know, this is just a guide to show you where to go, what to do, and more importantly, how not to die. So on that note, let's get right to it.
City name. Step out here slowly.
Rockingham.
Stop lurking around in the dark and get back to your post. Asshole.
Wait here. Proud, Willie Jr.
Minerva, focus.
Yes, ma'am. Get out. Not without our people. I swear to God, if you got Ten caught up in this, just tell me that he's safe. Give me that. Go see for yourself. He's outside. You brought him here? We kept him away from the fighting. He's safe. I'll help you get everyone out. We're not staying here that long. Looks like there's a gap here. Too small to fit my hand through.
Clem.
I might be able to chip away at this if I had a tool or... They must have taken away my knife. AJ, do you still have your knife?
Yeah, they didn't find it. Only the big one.
Good. I need you to slide it over to me.
Whatever you doing, don't. I promise you, it ain't worth it.
Back up.
Minerva!
Fuck off!
What the hell happened to you? You killed Sophie! What the fuck? You just decided, hey, I'll work for these people. They seem friendly enough.
Don't act like you understand what happened.
What the fuck are you doing?
You're gonna get
us all killed.
Well, I'm here now, aren't I?
Fuck you! What the hell are you doing? Stop!
Clem, behind you!
You're the fucking problem here! I won't let you get them all killed! No!
Stop, Minerva! I'm warning you!
What the hell is going on down here?
No! Wait! That's not what I...
Dorian! No!
We'll focus that energy. Sharpen it. I've known Clementine since before this all started. She'll come around. You'll come around, too, once you see what we have to offer. Plenty of food, comfortable
You'll
beds
come
for
around
you,
too.
Clem. Once
you can
you
even
see
share
what
a room.
To offer. Plenty of food,
Found
comfortable
one more
beds
sneaking
for
over
Clem.
The docks.
You can even share a room.
Tin!
Fuck.
Tennessee, did you get lost?
Ma'am! He wasn't alone. I got something else to show you.
This way.
Found this in the herd.
No wonder there were so many walkers. Must have thought you were clever leading those walkers here. Or was that Clementine's idea? Nothing to say?
You don't fucking scare me.
Is that so?
Force your ways onto others. Because you're afraid. Because you're weak.
I give my people a cause to fight for. The thing about people like him, AJ, is that they're too broken to fit into a community. They won't fight for anyone but themselves. Kill it.
No!
Fuck! Easy there, Ten.
Don't hurt him! Just stop hurting people. Please.
Shooter!
Why don't we all just take a breath, all right?
Give me my friends back.
Put down the gun.
Let them go. All of us. Or else.
Fine. Go ahead then. Do it. Save your friends. That's what you came here to do, isn't it? Oh, I see. You came here to cry, Tim. Looks like you're not a soldier either.
Please, don't!
No!
Stop!
Okay, I'm gonna end it right there, because the end of this episode has got a huge spoiler in it. The only thing I can tell you is no matter which choice you choose, it's gonna suck. So on that note, episode 4, act 1, 2, and 3, is gonna take a little while to come out. It's due late March, and to be honest, Telltale's been having some problems with this series. We gotta cross our fingers and hope it comes out, period. So until then, in your real lives, don't die. I hope this has helped. If you like what you've seen, subscribe, like, or don't, but you should. And always, just keep gaming.